You know I sit around the crib and I blaze a bit. The more I smoke, the higher I get. If there's a new strain hot, I'ma try that shit. If I was out on the streets, I'd have to flee from the laws. So I stay inside the house and smoke weed in my drawers. I always keep some reefer and it's lethal, but the people wanna see for themselves. It's a treat for your health. Here, pass around, and after you hit it, I'll roll up another for the third brother, get it.
Damn, what kind of shit is this, man?
Down the street, round the corner, good marijuana, powerful smell like it's been dipped in ammonia, but no.
Hey, hold on, hold it down low.
By five and get high and trip by and grab a 40 ounce or two for old time's sake. You know how we used to do it back in the day. Headaches and hangovers from all that malt liquor.
Well, let's go to the store.
Nah, that was just a thought, nigga. Shit, we can chill right here. I got a whole case, nigga, light bill. Cause it's better for my stomach. Malt liquor make me vomit. Get weed is all I need, so I'ma just chill. And...
Right, hold on, what the fuck calling me right now, man? I'm in the middle of a song.
Hey, what's up, man? Oh, yeah, man, chill. You still coming through? Yeah, I'm doing a song, man. Yeah, bring the ounce. The hook about to come in. I gotta hurry up. Hold on.
Got to be me.
You know I'm gonna get high if I have to zoom. Zoom like the Commodore's connoisseur of coffee. Not the kind you drink, but you pull on softly. I'm awfully high, but of course you know. I wish I could take weed everywhere I go. But indeed, there's things that I need to achieve. So I'll just get high before I see.
Got to be me.